everybody. It's me, Lana. I don't like this whole camera thing, and I really need to be more committed and dedicated to doing these videos because I want to share probably one of the most incredible things that's happened in my life besides the birth of my children and getting married. And yeah, that's, you know, those are the biggest things in my life, accepting Christ. But for a long time, as you've seen maybe in my other videos, hopefully those videos didn't scare you off. I'm finding with all the changes that are going on in my body, thank you, my daughter just turned off the dishwasher. She's awesome. But anyways, I'm coming out of, I guess, a shell of some sorts. I have tons of energy. I'm talking energy. Energy. I am doing so much. Activities, on the go. We're a foster home. If you've watched my other videos, you know that. So we have a lot of kids, and these are not your everyday kids. Anyhow, what I'm telling you is that isagenix is not just for losing weight, and I'm not some infomercial. I'm a real human. I'm a real fatty, to be honest with you, and I have been for a long time. And I've tried a lot of different things to lose weight. This is not about losing weight. This is a lot more than that. And if you want to know, you've got to get with me on either my Facebook page or in this little comment box down here or whatever. You know, send me smoke signals. And I want to talk to you and tell you how you can do this. And because not to share it would be selfish. It would be horrible because I feel amazing. My blood pressure is 113 over 75. It's been sitting in the 190s, 180s, and 170s and 60s for the last, I don't know how many years. Between the last 20 and 15 years. Oh my goodness, it's my cell phone, I'm sorry. But anyways, that's horrible. That's not good for a video. But anyways, here, you take that for me. Anyhow, 6 weeks update. To the nose, my goal was 40 pounds. For the record, I have about 240 pounds to lose. Originally, it was less than that, but then I looked at my goal weight, and I went away about 130. I started off at 382.4. I had to think for a second. Actually, no, I'm lying. I had to look at my picture over here. I started off at 382.4, and when I weighed in yesterday morning, I weighed 342.4. I am not kidding you. That is 40 pounds in 6 weeks. And I'm loving it. It's not like I'm missing my favorite foods or not. No, I'm eating. I'm enjoying the delicious products I'm taking in my body. They are energizing me. My hair is shinier. My skin's better. I'm just a happier person overall. And it's just incredible. This video cannot tell you what I'm feeling inside. My words, I don't have the dynamic vocabulary I need to express the what's going on in me. It's just, I can tell you that I'm a lot more happier. And it's not a depression thing. It's happier in a ecstatic. I need to share this with other people because it's such a great thing. And there's a lot of people out there who sit in this thing thinking that they're just overwhelmed and there's nothing that's going to work for them, or they're skeptical. I was very skeptical for over a year. Again, I've said that in my last videos. And here I am, 40 pounds lighter. 40 pounds closer to my goal. 240 pounds, that is more, that's two people, that's two females, you know, two nice, you know, I don't know, 5 foot something females, and I'm two of those. I've lost 40 pounds. That's my three-year-old. Actually, he's only 33 pounds, so I've probably lost a 3.5 to 4-year-old. I've lost 71 inches. That's taller than me. I'm 5'6". So you get the point. I've lost a lot of weight, and so, I'm gonna try to turn the camera towards my pictures, and hopefully it comes out good. If it doesn't, I will just do like one of those screen flash up photos. But you know, YouTube's not my thing. I'm a web designer, graphic designer, and I take care of foster kids, and we also have an animal rescue. That's my life. And so if my YouTube videos suck, I'm sorry, I'll get better as I go along. But here we go. There's my hand in the way of the camera, I'm sorry. But if you can see that, that is me when I started. Look at those back rolls and my chunky butt. That's horrible. And my tummy just hanging, bulging out. It looks like I'm a beer drinker, and I don't drink beer at all. I don't even drink alcohol. Anyhow, there goes my phone again, sorry. But if you come down to here, look at my tummy. That is in 6 weeks, people. And my hair even looks longer. My brother made a funny joke. He's like, oh, my laptop just blacked out. Anyhow, He's like, wow, you may have lost weight, but you also grew 2 inches of hair. That's because it doesn't have as many rolls to travel down. It's just now hanging flat. That's horrible. I know, but it's the truth. You know, if you really want to be true and you want to be successful, you got to own your, I don't know, your back fat or whatever. You got to own whatever you're dealing with, whatever you are struggling with in your life. You got to own it. But look, my tummy is not hanging. I mean, it's still hanging, but it's not like hanging like it's hanging there. You know, you come down here and it's not anymore. My legs are, where we go. My legs are a lot better. You know, you go there and you go there, you know, Miss Petunia pig legs. My gosh, look at that. That is horrible. And then you come down here and it's going down. I'm telling you, this product's successful. And I don't know if you can see my scale. There it is. Oh my gosh. It was 342.4 yesterday. Thrilled. And there's, you know, there's my numbers. I'm sharing this with all my Facebook friends. Oh, I would never post a picture of myself on the web. Not a full body photo. I was all about, you know, face shots or maybe waist up type things. But not my whole body. I was ashamed. And yeah, I'm still overweight. But I'm taking my journey to share with others to inspire them. And if this is not inspirational, then I don't know what somebody else needs. This is real. Again, I'm, you know, it's not like I'm an infomercial. It's not like I'm the owner of this company. I'm another person that is excited. If it'd be anything else that somebody was just excited about and wanted to share with you. These results are real, and I'm real, and I want you to follow me on my journey if you want to. I mean, like, stalk me, but just, you know, kind of check in and say, hey, wow, it works. And again, it's not about losing weight. Some people, bodybuilders use it. Some people just to detox use it. My husband's about to become a user, and he's a fairly, you know, good built guy. And one of my daughters are going to use it. She's 15. But it's not just that. The, what I'm looking at over here is on my Facebook page. I'm going to take the phone again. Sorry. No, it's kind of weird. So I'm going to make all kinds of noise. Sorry. Oh, that's my daughter. Anyways. Sorry. It kind of pulled you up. But on my one of my pages that I belong to, and if I can multitask here, I shared this earlier. And you can see. I want to share with everyone what Isagenix has done for me in 6 weeks. I've lost 40 pounds and 71 inches of fat. And if you aren't doing this, and I'm talking to you that's watching this right now, you don't know what you're missing. My body's shrinking, I have tons of energy, no more high blood pressure, and I'm feeling fantastic. None of that is untrue. It's actually understated. I can't word it. But here's what is so exciting about this thing. If you get into this and you really jump in and just let all your fears and social anxieties go, you're going to have so much support. I want to show you. That's me. And I'm sorry if I'm disclosing anybody's privacy, but look how many people like this. It's 175 people. Well, 177 people like this. And I have 77 comments. And these comments are real people. Look at them. I mean, these are people that some of them I know, but they're all incredible. And they're all happy comments. And they're telling me, go, go, you know, and inspirational. And it's just all wonderful, positive stuff. How can you not want this? You can't fail with this unless you choose to fail. It's your control. So I'm sharing that because I want you to know that you can get the same support. I will personally support you. If you live by me, I will walk with you. I will, you know, share whatever with you that you need to get going. So, anyhow, my kids are excited. My husband's excited. Very excited. My family, just my family, even my distant family is excited. And friends that I've known for years are excited for me. And I want to just be able to inspire others to be healthy. Again, not so much to be like some supermodel thin chick or whatever, or dude, but just to be healthy. So if you're interested, look down below to see how to get a hold of me, or you can inbox me on YouTube. But the best way to get a hold of me really is via Facebook. I also have a blog, Twitter, Instagram, you know, you name it. If you want to talk to me another way via email, inbox me and we can talk. And if you are really interested in finding out what I'm doing and how easy it is to do this, I want to share that with you. And but I can't do that unless you message me. So until next time, and I probably will be, you know, I would say 5 or 10 pounds smaller unless I make another video today just because I'm so excited. We'll talk then. Bye.